finally opening up about his relationship with his father and why, up till now, he resented his decision to join music. The R&B Chabazinga, singer Maro, has explained why his father didn't support his career choice at first to the point of resenting him. According to him, his father didn't approve of his career choice because he's a typical African parent. He blames it on perception, arguing that they're always afraid to see their children fail and become all the terrible things that were once associated with music. My father did approve of my career choice at first, and that's typical of all African parents. It's a perception thing, and therefore they're afraid to see their children fail. My father thought I was getting spoiled and would start doing drugs. I can now, however, sit down with him now and have a conversation because I have disapproved him. Some people, though, think such parents hate them. No, they want the best for you. It is tough love. It is important to note that at the start of singer Maro's career, he was very close via best crew, particularly singer Mickey Wine, a thing that made his father extremely uncomfortable because of the perceived association with drugs. However, he ended their professional relationship later, accusing him of being egocentric. Maro also bragged that 10 years ago he was unable to talk to Maurice Kiria on a personal level, but now they have worked together and have an award in Germany. I'm pretty sure that when you look at Maro's career, his father definitely did have to soft up because, guys, Maro is very talented, has had a good career, and hopefully other parents out there can accept their children for what they are. Dun, dun, it's Thursday.